countdown right now to just one run. Everything's got to be right. And at the end of what has been a grueling three-week stretch, Leah Pritchett is trying to break a drought for Don Schumacher Top Fuel cars that goes all the way back to Raider last year. And Blake Alexander is trying to hold a trophy for the first time as a Top Fuel racer. They both raced juniors. Oh, so long ago. Blake left, Leah right, final two cars of the Southern Nationals. Red light start, Blake Alexander. And Leah goes 387 at 300.